Aid efforts have been ramped up in Nepal as the country tries its best to recover from last weekend's massive earthquake. The confirmed death toll soared past 4,300, with at least 8,000 injured. Even more alarming, the country's prime minister said the figure could get up to 10,000. Nepal's army and international aid organizations have been mobilized to help with rescue and aid efforts there.